Well, taking a look at today's COVID numbers, there were 1,177 new cases reported in the state today and 10 new COVID deaths. There are currently 314 people hospitalized with the virus. The state's vaccination rate stands at 74.9%.